particularly on this day of celebrating our fantastic New Zealand music. John PSATHAS wrote Helix for us in 2006, and at the time he was doing a lot of study and research into traditional and folk melodies of his home country of Greece. And while there are a lot of sounds and rhythms in the work which may feel like they've existed for centuries, they are actual original compositions, but they're definitely infused with what he was studying and learning about improvisation at the time. The work is in three connected movements. So the first one is this wonderful kind of exploration of the unique rhythms and sounds of Greece. The second movement is a very emotional, quite profound movement. It's sort of the centrepiece of the work. And then the third movement is called Tarantismo, which is harks back to the tradition of the tarantella, the dance which you're supposed to dance if you've been bitten by a tarantula spider. The legend has it that if you work yourself up into a frenzy, that the poison will be released from your body. But there's also rumours that perhaps it was only done because at the time people weren't actually allowed to dance, it was forbidden. So it was like, oh, I've been bitten by a spider, I can dance. So anyway, it's a pleasure to be here, and we do hope you enjoy Helix by John PSATHAS.